I get my bike brake, the clutch, and stuff like that. Okay.
So your best time was 17.37.
I need longest time.
Well, that's what I mean. Your longest time is 17.37.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to look to see what theirs was. So screenshot that.
I screenshotted all three of them.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Yep. You want to do it?
You want to do it?
I'll do it.
Okay.
So we're on timer.
Okay.
Start, stop.
Yep.
Then screenshot.
Okay.
And then reset.
Okay. So this will capture you. Well, okay. Yeah, it's harder than it looks.
What you need to do is learn your throttle control.
Yeah.
And that's what I was saying about these hand grips.
Right.
It's so much easier to hold that throttle.
Huh.
Not that you need to change your hand grip.
No, but I understand, yeah.
My other ones were metal rubber that were old.
Right.
So it's just hard to...
Yeah.
Hard.
One thing that I noticed is posture. So I scooted up on the seat a couple of times and sat up a little bit more straighter so that my stretch wasn't there and I'm more on top of the bike as opposed to relaxed on it. And I don't know, I see that going on some of those practice sessions and close competitions or whatever as to how they all fit. Car coming. Oh, okay.
first one was 16 times 2-3.
16?
And 2-3. The second one was 17 times 3-1. And that one right there was 18 times 0.
Okay, that's the best part of that. Okay. All right. And then we can pick those two up and we can go down to the end. Is that a T?
Yeah.
Okay. So we can just turn around and leave our way to the line. Yeah, I'm gonna mark that 18.
Okay, well there's your 18.
Okay.
I'm gonna get ready.
Alright. So are you gonna start at the other end?
Thank you.
down to the, let's ride down to where we do our U-turn.
And we'll go around.
Okay. And then we'll just come through and we'll take it nice and easy. Okay, not all of the lines have.
We'll know where it's at.
Okay.
So just follow me down there.